Hi, and welcome to another video of On the Water Fly Tying. Today we're going to be doing a clink hammer special. We're going to be using a size 16 curved hook from Daiichi. It's actually called a clink hammer hook. So instead of using CDC for the parachute post, we are going to be using white foam post. We're going to be using black thread, peacock curl for the thorax, and for the body we're actually using all natural camel hair. So first thing we want to do is go ahead and get our thread started on this. Go ahead, cut off your tag end. Next, we're going to take our parachute post. We're going to tie it in. The nice thing about this parachute post is it does compress very easily. And get to stick up. We'll build up a thread base behind as close to the parachute as you want, as you can get it. Go ahead, work the thread all the way down. It's about right there. Now we're going to put our dubbing on. Build up a taper here. Go back down a little bit. Kind of got bulbs going on there. Once you get that on, I'm going to go ahead and take some dry hackle. Go ahead and sweep the feathers back on this. Tie that in. You're going to take your peacock curl. Tie that in the same spot as well. Work your thread to the front. Do a few wraps of your peacock curl. You don't quite want to go all the way to the front yet with that. Just go ahead and work your thread back right behind the post. Or right in front of the post, sorry. Just do one tie-in for now. Couple, just make sure it sticks. And take your hackle pliers. Just gonna wrap around the parachute post, right at the bottom of it. Sometimes I find it a little easier to work with my fingers than I do using the pliers. To that very end. So while you're maintaining pressure on the feather, on the very stem of it, after you've wrapped it around, I'm gonna go ahead and brush everything back. Do a couple wraps, capture that in there. And after you've done that, go ahead and release it and cut off the rest of the stem. And after that, work your thread up towards the eye there. Wrap in the rest of your peacock curl for the thorax. Kind of covering up, re-tied in. Try not to crowd the eye too much. Go ahead, cut off your peacock curl. Trim your parachute post down the size you want, and you can work the hackle back forward and make sure you whip finish it. My thread broke on this one, so I'm not going to demonstrate the whip finish. I'll probably go back, try to build up a little bit of head with the thread and whip finish on top of it. That way it holds everything in. But that is the Clean Camera Special. Hope you enjoyed our video today, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.